New tonight, everyone is okay after an SUV crashed into Tuscan Kitchen in Salem. Salem Fire says the restaurant suffered only some minor structural damage after the vehicle hit a column outside. The restaurant was able to remain open and thankfully no one was hurt.